Whoa!
Was a ship that put to the sea, the name of the ship was a billion thing. When it blew up, I bowed it down, I blow my bully boys blow. May the bullet moon come, they bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take a leave and go. No pain to weep, the captain called all hands and saw, we'll take that whale in tow. Sugar and tea and rum. All the boat and hit the water, the whales take go. All hands to the side, harpooned and fought her when she dug down low. The willing man come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No lime was cut, no whale was me. Captain's mind was not of greed. Very well known to the whaleman's greed, she took the ship in tow. Soon may the willerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Shiny. Whew. Quite the crash.
Line from the movie got it wrong. There's a whole bunch of stuff in a shark's eyes. Like a copper deciding whether to pull you over or not.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her, all hands to the side, harpooned and fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free. The captain's mind was not of greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow.
Plenty of parking space, at least. Tim, I'm at the refinery.
Good stuff. Maintenance entrance is round the back.
All right. Showtime.
One man's trash, another man's treasure.
The unit trench's finest.
Huh. This feels like the wrong way. Never get used to those.
How long until one of those is doing my job?
Resources.
I'll admit, those drones are useful, but still don't trust them. Fresh green algae. Useful.
I can use this to make something. I don't think that's the right way. Oxygen. Great. Trash. Nothing down there for me. Did I get lost again? Plastic bowl. Mostly intact. Useful. Salvageable. Okay, it's just a routine job that hasn't been done for at least a decade.
In the pipes to get the yield up. But more pressure means, well, more pressure. Luckily, there's a cooling system that'll keep everything running nice and smooth. Get to the main distribution chamber and we'll get started.
heading down.
All right. Should be coming up the main flow pipe. You'll know it when you see it.
Tim? Minor issue here.
Ah, damn it, I see. Getting a red light from the central lift. What did you do?
Nothing. Well, besides putting the lever for down.
Bloody thing. Maintenance told me someone had... Right, no problem. I'll have to swim there.
Fantastic.
Is the heart of it all. You know how many thousands of dollars of crude comes through here each and every second? I certainly don't. But it's more than you and me'll ever see.
It's terrifying.
Ha! That it is. Now, get to the pressure valves and let's step it up a notch. They should pop up on your sonar right now.
That, lad, is the heart of it all. You know how many thousands of dollars of crude comes through here each and every second? I certainly don't. But it's more than you and me'll ever see.
It's terrifying.
That it is. Now, get to the pressure valves and let's step it up a notch. They should pop up on your sonar right now.
Not my area of expertise.
There's more. Something I missed. Something missing. Never know when I might need a top up. to do, looks like. This might be useful.
Okay, on to the next. Not done yet.
Valve number two.
Oxygen. Great. Grabbing oxygen.
Going up. That doesn't look good. That doesn't look good at all. Tim, it's getting dicey in here.
Huh. Everything looks okay on this end?
Yeah, I mean, I'm no engineer, but there was no steam before I started playing with the valves, and now... Well, there's a lot of steam. It's like a sauna in here.
Best whack the cooling system up. No worries, lad. All under control.
You never have too many of these.
Thank you. Hello, you. More to do, looks like. Must be something I missed. System at maximum capacity. Tim?
It's... shit. No, this is all okay. We're still fine, just let me...
Very far from fine, Tim. Fine's a far off land at this point. This place is about to blow.
Give me a few.
You know what? Enough. This is... I'm undoing this, Tim. They can fire me or sue me or do whatever they want, but... I'm not dying underwater covered in someone else's windfall.
All right, bugger them. The maintenance room. In the basement. It's the only way to reverse the increase. It'll shut down the whole flow.
Okay. I'm heading there now. Thanks, Tim. Minor issue here.
Ah, damn it, I see. Getting a red light from the central lift. What did you do?
Nothing. Well, besides putting the lever down.
Bloody thing. Maintenance told me someone had... Right, no problem. I'll have to swim there.
Fantastic. Who's?
I. Oh my God. What? Where am I?
Know there's been a leak.
Doing here?
Pearl, I miss you so, so much.
Stan, come in. Stan.
I'm here. What happened? There's oil.
Oh, thank God. Thought we'd lost you. There was an incident. Look, it's neither the time nor the place. Get out of there. Let the drones handle this. Just get back to the life module. I'll call you in a few.
Unitrench. Dump. Dump again.
Solid and useful.
Had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her, all hands to the side, harpooned and fought her, when she dived down low. Huh. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was free, the captain's mind was not of greed. He belonged to the whaleman's creed, she took that ship in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Emma's moved on, but you stuck in your self-obsessed spiral of...
And now you're seeing things.
Get it the hell together. You're losing her. Just like you lost.
Like we lost Pearl.
Shit. What even happened back there? The last thing I remember was... Oil. Oil everywhere.
Need to talk to Tim. Looking good.
I don't even know when this was taken.
I'm glad it was.
Just after this, Pearl ate a metric ton of cake.
Sounds her tummy made. Inhuman.
Talking with Emma last week was... God. I
wish I could make her understand. Boys. Leave me here. Girl's Teddy. I must have unpacked this last night.
Weight loss detected in resident worker. Please maintain a healthy diet to maintain optimal working condition.
I should be updating this, I suppose. Bunch of wrecks aren't on here. Running a little low. I suppose a drone will drop off supplies soon. Still hasn't gotten old. I still haven't emptied these. Where did it all go? Tim?
Yes, lad, I'm here. How are you? How are you holding up?
What happened? The pipes?
Don't worry about that. We'll get some drones down there ASAP. They'll take care of the leak.
But there was oil everywhere. I thought I saw... whales and...
Stan, please. It's not good, I know, but Unit Trench is doing everything they can. No one expected this. Now, for safety reasons, I need you to stay put. Don't leave the life module.
For how long?
I don't know. Until you hear from me. Got it?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
Stay safe. I mean it.
I need a drink. Non-alcoholic or not.
Let's hear the good news.
haven't seen anything like this since I was a nipper, and it doesn't seem to be going anywhere. Our forecast is now another week of hurricane winds and typhoon rains, so now would be a very good time to dust off the old wellies.
Either a huge oil leak just off the coast doesn't make the news anymore, or someone's kept it under wraps. Let's see how long that lasts. How'd they get this down here? Nothing but bad news these days. Not particularly.
Yes. Quite a mess back there. Look, this is outside of protocol, but we're sending down some more blueprints. Drones will be with you soon.
Blueprints? For what?
You'll see. Head outside and rendezvous with the carrier.
Let's go.
Bad news. Bloody drones dropped the delivery.
What?
The whole hive has been acting strangely recently. Failures, blackouts, now this. You'll have to grab the blueprints yourself. I've set a waypoint.
Why am I even down here? I should be with Emma. I left her up there, alone, to deal with. Stupid. Should have taken another road. If I'd put her in the other seat, even. Why can't I deal with this? Oh my God, she's gone.